So it is 2016, which means 10-year anniversary of when I first started dancing in the community.
And it's to celebrate his 10 years of his involvement in the community.
10 years and 10 ongoing years.
You can't even think about the New Jersey dance community without thinking about Bo.
And like I said, I really don't think anyone else but Bo could have pulled something like that off.
I started in 2006. I had no clue what teams were or what anything was about the competition scene, about anything. I was told by my friend, Brian East, who I danced with like back in high school randomly, to an audition for Fresh. Didn't know what to expect. Auditioned, and luckily I made it on the team. From then on, that's all I knew was Fresh. 2010, Fresh kind of like disbanded. Kim, who is the owner of Arts in Motion and now owner of UFP, didn't want us to leave, didn't want us to like go find a new place to dance, so she decided to create her own team with some of the people that were from Fresh. That's when UFP was born. So this project is more so like my giving back to what I have gained and what I've learned and the people that I've met within this community. And I've wanted to work with a lot of these people because we're all so stuck within our team, so I never really get the chance to like see them in class or, you know, put my choreography on those dancers.
I think Bo is one of the few people in the community that get a lot of respect from a lot of people. As you can tell, probably when you see this performance, that his set has a lot of people from all over the community, not only New Jersey, and I think that's very special, very cool that he's able to bring so many different people together for dance, because, you know, that's what dance is about, bringing people together.
Okay, so we're on our way to get food before our last rehearsal for the big show on Saturday. There's like 5 pieces in my project, and I've just had rehearsals for each piece separately. So this is the first time everyone's going to be together. I don't know, today's gonna be hopefully not stressful, but I feel like it might be.
I'm not too stressed about Bo's because Bo is a tyrant. So pretty much he had everything set up from, Jesus, like early May or maybe even earlier. And every schedule was set up well. You know, all his 10 years of directing, no, I mean 7 years of directing really made it so that he didn't have any stress whatsoever. So this is the last day and practices are fine, we're all set up. And yeah, I swear I practiced Bo, don't worry.
It is definitely Hell Week. We have a lot of stuff going on. That I believe he mentioned before he had 100 people, about like 100 people or so. And it's to celebrate his 10 years of his involvement in the community.
10 years and 10 ongoing years, and hopefully 10 more years of the community and Bo's experience in the community. So it's been an amazing trip from day one of this project. And what's amazing about this project is that along the way, he's met a lot of great and talented people and made many friends. And then we all just get to dance together, finally, because it's a rare moment for all of us. And I think that's what's most special about the 10-year project.
This show is UFP show, like it's our show. So we're working like extra hard because we want this to represent us. And we want to make it like very high quality. So we've been really like pushing ourselves, like killing ourselves with all these rehearsals. But as much as we complain about it, like we all love it. And I feel like Bo really makes us remember why we love it.
Can we say community on 3? 1, 2, 3, community!
This is what it is. SV, Urban Organic, Mike Mechanic, Superhuman MC.
That's right,
do tell.
So we are actually an hour late. into the show, but we are on the way to getting the show started. We have 30 minutes before we actually start. This is my second large coffee of the day. I have not eaten at all. It's gonna be a great night.
I'm excited. It's nice to see like a lot of the community out here because we don't get together and actually in a room like this, in a space like this that often. It's usually at a competition and stuff. Everyone's with their team and all over the place. So it's good to have everyone here and like dancing together instead of opposed to like on their respective teams.
Part of this. This is amazing. You look around you, there are so many people that you probably would have never seen to dance on stage next to each other, and this is all because of you. I just want to say that I know there's been a lot that's been happening in the community, but this is literally real right now. We are representing the community. We have so many people representing other teams and people from different states, but we are all now just representing one. You aren't representing
one,
me. No, no. This isn't about me. This is about the community. And I'm just so happy that we get to share everything together and go on stage and do it. I would not have thought that I would be where I am right now in dance 10 years before this. And some of you I've met only recently, and some of you I've known my entire dance career.
Tell us the story of how you met each one of us.
So let's go out there and not only celebrate me, but also celebrate
Bo Belza orgy story? I can tell you it again.
I am very, very, very thankful to be here today. The fact that, you know, Bo even considered me to be in this project, honestly, I'm speechless because I feel like my current situation in this community isn't very present, so to speak. I'd just like to thank Bo for, you know, giving me the opportunity to be in his piece. You suck, by the way, but still, thank you so much.
As much as we make fun sometimes, I really do appreciate everything that you've done for me and for this entire dance community. I think everyone looks up to you as a person who isn't selfish in what he contributes to the community and knows that he wants to make the community better as a whole, not just as yourself. So I think on behalf of the entire community, I'd like to say thanks and best wishes in everything you do, whether it's in this community or beyond.
Congratulations. Happy anniversary. Happy 10 years of being in the community. Over the years I've gotten to know you, it's been a great trip and journey. You're an awesome person, friend, dancer, and talented, and I wish you all the best in all of your endeavors. Good luck with your agency, good luck with everything that you do, and thank you for bringing us together. Thank you for this amazing opportunity to be with each other again. I have nothing but gratitude because this is exactly what this community needed, so, and you're the one who stepped up to bring it up, so thank you.
Now and then you miss it. Sounds make you cry.
Some nights she dance with.
And two, and three, and four, I changed it.
I know I'm not the only one to say that without Bo, I wouldn't be the dancer I am today. He's made me feel a lot more comfortable in the way I dance and to feel even more confident in the way I dance. Comfortable. But really though, when you think about the community and the way it's evolved with every passing transition that happens in the community, and you can't even think about the New Jersey dance community without thinking about Bo. Congrats on your 10 years and keep being you. Love you.
I just want to thank you, Bo, for teaching me everything I know, you know, through dance, and for exposing me to the community. And I miss you. I love you. Goodbye.
Thank you for not only being my director, but for becoming one of my closest friends and someone I could go to, both in dance and regular life. And thank you for training me all these years, and you know, for teaching me everything and all the sickest dance moves and all the stuff you have in your Bible of hip hop.
Hey Bo, I just wanted to let you know that no matter what happens, no matter what paths we may go into in our life, whether it's dance or even outside of dance, just know that I'm always here for you. I'm proud of everything that you've accomplished. You are an inspiration to this community, so keep doing your thing, and I know that you are destined for great things in your life.
Just want to give a shout out to Bo. Hey, thank you for putting me in this project, bro. I really appreciate it, and I hope to be dancing with you in the future soon.
Yo, Bo, thank you for putting me center. MSA agency, MSA fam, repping together. Hope we can share some memories together in the future, and let this not be the last time that we dance together. I love you, bitch. Is that okay?
What I'm thinking is 6:55 probably.
What about 54?
You know, what I think should happen is at 6:55, K. Carlo, be there at 6:55.
What if I'm there at 6:56? What's gonna happen to me?
Oh, then we're disqualified. Oh.
See, but the thing is, Bo Belza created hip hop.
No!
And the thing about,
you wanna hear the origin story? Because I'll give you the origin story.
Here we go, baby.
Alright, so, a long, long time ago, the universe was pitch black. And then all of a sudden, there was a big bang, and boom, Bo Belza was born. Hip hop god, right? On the first day, he put the foundation up for the studio. On day two, he put up the mirrors. On day three, windows, doors, everything. On day four, created locking. Day five, popping. Day six, b-boying, dude. It was called b-boying at first. And then day seven, that was it. We had UMP, and that's how hip hop got Bo Belza did it. And yeah, that's it. All right, have fun at the warm up.
By the way, you're all welcome from Bo.